I'm ready to go back at it.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how's it going?
Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, are you still riding that bike? I can fix it up. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Bike's looking pretty busted. I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
My first one.
Raider patrol.
Damn it!
John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
We'll take him. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Drifter bike. Someone's here.
Come on!
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Need this?
What did Iron Mike say? He said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers? Yeah, right. Crazy little son of a bitch. micro-recorder. Hello?
Field note 0988. I've cross-scanned all six medical bracelets, and we have a match. These are definitely the missing patients from the Farewell Medical Center.
Good thing they didn't take their bracelets.